hit a motherfucker.
Yeah.
Because of me.
Oh, you
they
just
like, oh, Big Baby, man, you tripping.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I never had no issue, like, with anybody.
But why you hit him though, bro?
Because it's a basketball game.
You can't
game.
Be bullying them folk, bro. It's bullying.
Bro, that's just a way of life, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, out there, you know what I'm saying?
Crying.
Like, I don't have no...
Nigga start crying, he finna beat your ass, bro.
Man, bro. Don't let him get mad, bro. Because he... You know what I mean? Like, I done had fights on my team beating up teammates. Like, yeah. You know what I mean? Because they trying you. Like, so since then, ain't nobody didn't... Nobody tried me out there.
Oh, you what? That shit didn't... The world didn't know about that?
Nah, the world ain't know about that.
Oh, you what, nigga? Who asked you whoop?
Man, I had to whoop Eddie House. man, bro, I had to whoop that man ass.
Why, bro?
We playing Blu-ray, bro.
Man.
Blu-ray's a card game.
Yeah, I know that.
It's a
I know
card game. So, you know, my man Tony Allen, he made a funny, like, oh, man, you know, stop, you know, because he did like this, and he was like, oh, that's kind of gay. You know what I mean?
Who did that?
Eddie House went like this, like, stop it.
What?
Swear to God. And we was like, bro, that's kind of gay, but we know you got kids, though, bro. We know you ain't gay. He was like, man, I ain't gay. Like, you know, that Cali. I ain't gay. I'm like, bro, I'm a rookie, bro. Everybody make fun of each other, bro. Like,
yeah,
it's okay,
bro. Relax.
Stop acting all gay, you know what I mean? Everybody laugh. There's a Heineken bottle on the table. He grabbed it. Went over, cropped my, boom.
He hit you?
Hit me with that bitch. You hit me? I swear to God. Quicker than a motherfucker. That bitch been bing, bounced off, ain't break. Boom, boom. I was like. I looked at that nigga back. I was like. They couldn't get me off him. Only person to get me off, I was so locked in like a pit. KG coming in, Glenn, shaking me like, man, what the fuck you doing, man? Stop this shit. Man, bleeding all fucked up. I just shook up out of it.
Oh, that nigga went with his mood, though.
He went with his mood, though. He kind of get his ass beat.
He went with his mood, yeah. That bottle.
And look, if they wouldn't let me get to him, I was going to whoop everybody in there. Perk was in there.
Oh, you go whoop.
I'm gonna whoop Perk everybody in there, man. You gotta let me fight him, man, right now, man. We gotta get it on right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, it's only right.
Only right, so.
He said after he hit you.
After he hit me, yeah. So, you know, that was cool. After that, I ain't had no issue, but he was a little nigga.